We've had some people tell us that we were doing hammerheads wrong and that they are actually wingovers. And they are right. So this is as close to a hammerhead as we've gotten so far. You climb and bring the plane to the stall point and kick the rudder. And this is a wingover. You keep the power on throughout the turn, not stalling the aircraft. The hammerhead is actually much harder to perform than the wingover. Let us know how we did.